A very good day to everyone. I'm Ryan Einstein from 4th D International Indian School, Aljubi. I'm here to talk about Roman numerals for maths subject enrichment activity. Roman numerals are a numeral system that originated in ancient Rome and remained the usual way until the late Middle Ages. Numbers in this system are represented by combinations of letters from the Latin alphabets. Modern usage employs 7 symbols, each with a fixed integer value. I, which stands for 1, V, which stands for 5, X, which stands for 10, L, which stands for 50, C, which stands for 100, D, which stands for 500, and M, which stands for 1000. From the 14th century on, Roman numerals began to be used in most of the applications like clock faces. For instance, Big Ben, designed in 1852. Also, monuments and buildings. This year, 2020, can be mentioned as MMXX. Thank you.